Let me tell you a story about the abominable snowman that still roams the North American land. Our native Indians call him Yeti, half animal and half man.
Grandpa talked of old history, when they had Bigfoot in captivity. I guess he had died, papers read, they're all gone. But Grandpa said, son, they're all wrong. Well, I heard my dog bark in the middle of the night. Got up to see what's going on outside. Looked out my window, a hairy monster on the lawn. For a minute thought I'd seen things wrong.
Bigfoot, Sasquatch, Bigfoot.
Well, I opened the door and my dog run on in. For the first time in his life he didn't limp. I used to hear the stories of what folks had seen. I had to laugh and say, big bad dreams. He looked at me and I looked right back at him. I was so scared I couldn't move an inch. Then there came a smile that went from ear to ear. That smile took away all of my fears.
Bigfoot, Sasquatch.
I reached for my jug and offered him a drink. He jerked it from my hand and down the whole darn thing. His eyes bugged out, he hollered, jumped and gone. And that was the last of Bigfoot on my lawn.